I've always felt that love, you know, sort of transcended any kind of label, like, you know, black, white, man, woman, this sort of thing.